Everybody lives on a street, in a city or a village or a town for what it's worth. And they're all inside a country which is part of a continent that sits upon a planet known as Earth. And the Earth is a ball full of oceans and some mountains which is out there spinning silently in space. And living on that Earth are the plants and the animals and also the entire human race. It's a great big universe and we're all really puny. We're we're just tiny little specks about the size of Mickey Rooney. It's big and black and inky, and we are small and dinky. It's a big universe, and we're not. And we're part of a vast interplanetary system stretching 700 billion miles long. With 9 planets and a sun, we think the Earth's the only one that has life on it, although we could be wrong. Across the interstellar voids are a billion asteroids, including meteors and Halley's Comet, too. And there's over 50 moons floating out there like balloons in a panoramic trillion-mile view. And still it's all a speck amid 100 billion stars in a galaxy we call the Milky Way. It's 60,000 trillion miles from one end to the other, and still that's just a fraction of the way. 'Cause there's 100 billion galaxies that stretch across the sky, filled with constellations, planets, moons, and stars. And still the universe extends to a place that never ends, which is maybe just inside a little jar. It's a great big universe, and we're all really puny. We're just tiny little specks about the size of Mickey Rooney. Though we don't know how it got here, we're an important part here. It's a big universe.
Hi, everybody. We're here in Germany today to learn the International Friendship Song. And here to teach us is our good friend, Professor Otto von Schnitzel-Puss-Krankengescheitmeier.
Danke schön, mein kleiner Kinder, und willkommen. It's a wonderful day in the neighborhood, ja? Now, let's do the International Friendship Song, ja?
Ja!
Ist das nicht ein Piece of Chalk?
Ja, das ist ein Piece of Chalk.
Ist das nicht ein Key and Lock?
Ja, das ist ein Key and Lock.
Piece of Chalk, Key and Lock. Oh, du schöner, oh, du schöner, oh, du schöner Schnitzelbank.
Are we having fun yet?
Ist das nicht ein Kuckuck-Clock?
Ja, das ist ein Kuckuck-Clock.
Das ist nicht so Tick-Tick-Tock.
Ja, das ist so Tick-Tick-Tock.
Kuckuck-Clock, Tick-Tick-Tock. Piece of Chalk, Key and Lock.
Oh, du schöner, oh, du schöner, oh, du schöner Schnitzelbank.
You see? It's a very easy song. Would you like to try?
Oh, gee, Professor, that'd be great. What should I sing about?
Anything that you want. The secret is to choose that fun, okay?
Okay. Ist das nicht ein piece of bread?
Ja, das ist ein piece of bread.
Does it fit in Wacko's head?
Ja, it fits in Wacko's head.
Piece of bread, Wacko's head.
Oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner Schnitzelbank.
Here, let me try.
Ja, he is a cute man, this.
Is this not a great big kiss?
Ja, this is a great big kiss. Cute man, this, great big kiss. Piece of bread, Wacko's head. Oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner Schnitzelbank.
Here, I've got one. Is das nicht Otto von Schnitzelpuss-Krankengescheitmeier?
Ja, das ist Otto von Schnitzelpuss-Krankengescheitmeier.
Is das nicht an incredibly long name to have to try and say?
Ja, das ist an incredibly long name to have to try and say.
Cute man, this, great big kiss, piece of bread, Wacko's head. Oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner Schnitzelbank.
Hey, you kids is pretty cool.
We're just getting warmed up. Ist das nicht ein Otto's Gut?
Ja, das ist ein Otto's Gut.
Ist das nicht ein Otto's Butt?
Ja, das ist ein Otto's Butt.
Otto's Gut, Otto's Butt. Oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner Schnitzelbank.
Okay, I think you got the idea.
Ist das nicht dein pair of pants?
Ja, das ist dein pair of pants.
Ist das Underwear from France?
Ja, das Underwear from France.
Pair of pants, shorts from France. Otto's got, Otto's butt. Oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner Schnitzelbank.
Ist das nicht dein hairy chest?
Ja, das ist dein hairy chest.
Is this man no longer dressed?
Ja, this man's no longer dressed.
Hairy chest, he's not dressed. Pair of pants, shorts from France. Otto's got, Otto's butt. Oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner, oh, the schöner Schnitzelbank.
What are you kids? Look at you, with those ears and those tails. That's not normal. I know normal. I mean, what are you?
Well, maybe we are dogs. Cute little dogs with ears.
Woof, woof.
And little tails that we can wag. Hey, let's go fetch your slippers and play tag.
Hey, get off of me!
Maybe I'm a cat. What do you think of that? A lovely cat that all the world adores. And here's my kitty paws with little kitty claws, which I like to sharpen on your couch.
Ah, that's not funny!
Maybe I'm a bunny, hopping around here happy as I please. Or penguins, and it's cold, which makes you sneeze. I've got it, of course. Maybe I'm a horse. I can live on oats and hay and laugh and run and jump and play, and you can ride on me all day.
No way!
Hey, maybe I'm a skunk.
Oh boy, you really stink.
A dinosaur might be some fun.
But then you'd be extinct.
Maybe we're all insects.
Do you like bugs and bees?
You kids are buggy in the head.
Maybe we're giant fleas.
Maybe an electric eel.
What, a seal?
Get real. Hey, wait a minute, I got it now.
You do?
Yes, I do.
We're not bees and we're not cats or bugs or horses or things like that. What we are is clear and absolute. What we are, dear doctor,
is cute!
I'm sorry I asked.
Hello. Sorry for the late start, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. Really need to figure out what my air conditioning system is here, because I never really had to use it that much since I moved in during winter. Oh, wrong game. Hold on. But it's just really warm and really uncomfortable to be in here, so I was just like kind of went out for a little bit, try and get some fresh air before I streamed. I meant to boot up Smash Brothers, so hold on. It'll actually let me get to Smash Brothers. We'll be on our way. Oh, thank you, Piper. Nice of you to say. Hey, how you guys doing today? We're gonna play the Wii U version of Smash Brothers first. I'm guessing that's your friend code, Dubs, and we'll play the 3DS version a bit later. Smash Brothers, here we go. I think the temperature was causing some of the problems with the Overwatch stream the other day as well. Because even when I wasn't streaming that, I was having a lot of performance problems when it got really warm in here. So I'm going to check out the thermostat to see if I can turn on the air conditioning. All right, hold on one sec, guys. How loud it was from the last time I was watching something on here. You don't have Cloud Corner Bayonetta, so keep that in mind. Okay, that's fine. You can still play with people that have those characters, so no worries there. Alright, so I'm gonna have to create a new tourney here. Can easily get people in and out. God, it is fucking warm in here, jeez. I'm gonna be on my main account. So I'm going to set up a tourney. Let me get the microphone up here. So I'm going to set up a tourney and we got the NWR Fun Club one here that I set up like nearly a year ago. You cannot have more than two tourneys of your own in progress at the same time. Oh, okay, I guess I have to remove this one. Can I type it on you? No, I have to use it. Can't use a gamepad for that, I guess. Can I? Let me see. So I already started using the GameCube controller. Oh, wait, no, I can. Tourney name. Doghouse Live. Collab on what? Let's start it at 650. Let's have it go for a couple months. And we'll change it if need be. Same country, 100 participants, tourney format, winless battles, victory conditions, non-battle restrictions, daily, none, time limit, 6 minutes, match rule stock, 4 stocks, sudden death, let's do 3 stocks, sudden death, on launch rate 1.1. Actually, no, 1.0 is fine. Stage choice. Choose. Item switch. Put it on low. I have a smash ball on. Dragoon and the Daybreak. I'm gonna put that on. Crate and pill bottle. Fire bar, lipstick, home run bat, hammer, war club, a bomb, pitfall, Koopa shell, bumper, soccer ball, and super flag. Stamina, Mii fighters on, custom fighters on. Oh wait, ah shit. Ah, damn it. I meant to actually, I thought those were the end of the option, so I clicked back. All right, so let me do this again. Sorry guys. We don't need to put a password on this. Number of wins. None. 6 minutes. Stock 3. Sudden death on launch rate. Stage choice. Choose. Item switch on. I have to do this all over again. Turn Max Tomato on. Lipstick, Fire Rod, War Club, Home Run Bat, Ba-Bomb, Pitfall, Koopa Shell, Bumper, Soccer Ball, special flag. There we go. Okay. Stammer off, me fighter off. There we go. Okay, so I guess we have to wait another... I can't set a date for a time that's already passed, so we have to wait another 10 minutes for that to pass, so... We'll start it at in 10 minutes. Well, 8 minutes, I guess. Alright, cool. So, 7 minutes until that starts. If you want to join up, where is... Tourney ID is right on the screen here. I'll type it out. Tourney ID is going to be 5935-2201-9312201-1931. 3192. I will put that in the ticker as well. So let's see. OBS Studio is so different to use compared to XSplit. I was getting confused. Alright. How's the audio, by the way? Is the game overpowering the game audio? I mean, is my voice power? Is the game audio overpowering my voice, or vice versa? Or does everything sound fine? Good? Okay. How long we got? 4 minutes to go. Will I please eat ass on stream? Nah, I'm good. I'm pretty full. Oh, hey, Hunter. The ID isn't working. Well, it should be working. I really don't want to show you guys, but my room is really fucking messy. Even though I make sure to just clean the whole thing every Wednesday, no matter what happens, everything just gets messed up over and over again. Because I just have too much shit in this room. Just run out of place to put things. Oh, hey, Josh. Like, I was looking under my bed because I lost one of my controllers. I eventually found it, but I had to pull up a bunch of shit from the side of it that just kind of fell to the side of the bed. Like, I have my bed up against the wall, and there are some times where just shit will just fall to the side of the bed, and it'll just be out of my mind until I actually think about where it is. Oh, what happened here? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh yeah, happy Mother's Day. That was like a month ago. Not really a month ago, like 3 weeks ago. I guess it would be 4 weeks ago, over 4 weeks ago. Okay, so yeah. So you're a little bit like,
I feel cruel.
Help with what? What do you need help with, All-Star? The code is right there on the screen. You're on the Wii U, right? You're going to tournaments? Or tourneys or whatever, and you're putting in that tourney ID? Alright, 34 seconds. I'm not actually gonna shout out all those numbers. Play as Diddy Kong.
Choose your fighter.
Alright, so I haven't played as Bayonetta since she got nerfed.
Bayonetta!
So let's give her a shot. Alright, so got Stepfano, Juan, and All-Star YT. Let's go straight to Battlefield. See how she plays. I don't know if she really got. I don't know. I'm not really in the tourney scene, so I don't really know just how badly or whatever Bayonetta got nerfed, but we'll see if I notice any difference. Alright, let's do this! This is my first time playing this game on my 4K TV as well, so it looks significantly better from my older TV. I mean, it's not a 4K resolution, but it definitely looks better than 1080. Someone gave Sonic an oh, where did I go? Oh, there I go. Oh, you busy going after me, Sonic, on next to life. Oh, there I go. Yeah, I... Well, Faye doesn't really have any custom moves, so I can't really use them. At least I don't think she does. I don't think any of the DLC characters have custom moves. No, Cloud. Getting the extra life won't let you give it to Aeris. No. Ah, got right in the way. Oh yeah, I only put this on 3 stock. Someone take that bat away from Sonic. So yeah, I'm not really good at Bayonetta anymore, I guess. Alright, let's see how this plays out. Oh, now it's an even match. Has been versus the was won once. I don't know. Was Roy in it? I don't think Roy was really in any Fire Emblem game aside from that GBA one. What's Bayonetta symbol supposed to represent? Turkey? No, that's. That's just the Bayonetta logo. I never really questioned it, I guess. It's supposed to be like a crescent moon with an eye, maybe? I don't know. Well, I mean, the symbols for the characters are supposed to represent the franchise, rather than the specific character. So FF is just, he's representing the Final Fantasy franchise. Like, that's pretty much what it is for all the characters. Like, all the Fire Emblem characters have that sword, most of the Mario characters have the mushroom, and yeah. Well, I guess FF would represent Final Fantasy characters. Whoop. There goes Roy.
Game.
Let's do that again sometime.
Sonic.
All right.
Let's get another match in here. Oh, you know what? I need to charge my 3DS because that's completely dead. So if I want to actually play, I need to charge it. So, There we go.
Choose your fighter.
All right, I'll go with my main. And let's go Pokemon Stadium. Alright, I'll try, Sora, I'll try.
3, 2, 1, go!
Kirby 64. Or Smash Brothers 64, whatever. A little bit of lag. I never really play as Mega Man. Like, I tried him, like, maybe once or twice. I tried him maybe like a couple times, but I couldn't really get used to him not having too many melee attacks, I guess. Bye. Oh, no, he's not. Hey, no one can summon the wind other than me. Aerie, get out of here. Beat up. Vampire? Ah, shit. You got bombs? I got bombs. Boom! That's what you get when you mess with the kid. I don't know, that doesn't really rhyme. There we go. Alright, cool. Alright, next up. Alright, let's go with my Diggy Dog. Thank you. No, get back to the swing of things. You got on my bad side. Watch out for your next fighter. Okay, we'll see it. Dubs in. And we will go to the Halberd. Ooh, s'more. Man. We're like a month and a half away from summer, but it's already getting to be like in the 90s here in Sacramento. Like, it's gonna be over 100 apparently tomorrow. Not looking forward to that. Go swimming more often.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, getting built on. Well, so much for your mastery, I guess, All-Star. What is Steven just standing there? Ah, shit. Blew up the can on the side. My final smash. Where'd it go? Oh, it's still there. Is it still up there somewhere? Oh, it is. Why is it staying up there? I wish I was good at commentating on these. I'll double check the code after this match. Maybe it's wrong. I don't even know how well the Wild Gunman things even do. I can never get him to hit it. Oh, okay, there we go. That actually did. Oh, shit! There it is! Gotcha! Oh, you found it on the list. Okay. But yeah, I'll double check it on the phone. I'll double check it though. But I need to focus more on Roy. Oh, there we go.
still got two. Nope. Final smash is back. Ah. I'm almost able to hit it with my cans. Why is it going so high?
Billy, you're too high! Billy, you're too high up!
Ah, come on. Party ball! Oh, shit. Oh, he's just standing there. Alright, just down to me and him then. Oh god, look at my health! How did I manage to survive for this long? Can't counter a trash can. Yeah, I need a shield more too. Power, baby. Welcome to the doghouse! Ah, that was a good match, though. Really down to the bone. The dog bone! Bad joke. Alright. Turn this down a bit. Alright, let me double check this code here. Hey, Miz. Alright, let's see. 5935-2201-193-19. Oh, I put in 98, not 92. Whoops, my bad. There we go, I'm sorry. Does anyone live in an area with a Majors? If you do, can you get Zelda Ocarina of Time for $10? I don't think that there's a Majors around here. If that's even how you pronounce it. Let's go with Lady Palace. And we will go to Wii Fit Studio. Yeah, you can play. Tourney code's right in the corner there. Majors. I don't think I've even seen a Majors around here. I don't know if that's a Sacramento thing or not. Served Michigan, Indiana, Illinois, Ohio, Kentucky, Wisconsin. Yeah, so not here at all. That's Ocarina of Time 3D, I'm assuming, right? Yeah,
Yeah, because I think they discounted that game, so $10 would be kind of... That would be reasonable for that game, I guess, because I guess it retails for just $20 now. For the greatest hits or whatever version, Nintendo Selects. Whatever they call it now. Joining? Okay. Counter, baby. Yeah, I'm actually doing really well for once.
Palutena.
Palutena. I could do this voice. Why do they need to get Xander? Well, I guess he already did the voices, so it doesn't matter. Xander Mobus is fired.
Oh god, I'm so dumb. Alright.
Choose your fighter! Choose your fighter!
Oh, Pac-Man! Alright, green, sweet. Pac-Man is such a weird level. I'm surprised they didn't put the Pac-Man maze in the Wii U version and Pac-Land in the 3DS one. You'd think the maze would be a little more iconic. But, Waka waka waka.
I haven't messed around with Pac-Man's custom moves that much.
3, 2, 1, go!
That's wrong. What song is he playing? I can't even make it out. Oh, it's a jungle. It's a Luigi. Do you think turning people get upset when the characters slide against the screen like that? My power balance! Stop beating up my power pellet! Come on. Don't really shield all that much. Mario! That's Kung Fu Creatures on the Rampage 2! Alright. Why, you're not Sylvia! You're Kung Fu Creatures on the Rampage 2!
Choose your fighter!
Garfield and Friends was a weird show. Alright, Let's go with Might As Well Be Naked Suit Samus. Alright, Fuck it, let's do it, Amanda. Hey, Claypate. Thank you. this match.
3, 2, 1, go!
Just the final destination. Battlefield. Flat. Whatever. Oh my god, Geno's fighting me in Smash. Get her! Dark Samus. Or who was the same? What was the thing in Metroid Fusion that was mimicking Samus? SAX? I forgot if that was what she looked like. I just watched someone stream that to the end the other day. Final boss seems kind of like a pushover. Oh my god. The final boss of that game seemed like kind of a push. I have to use Zero Suit Samus in a while. Jeez. I am not used to this at all. Oh! Damn, okay, there I go. So much for my rain. I really need to stream a Metroid game one of these days. I don't think I've ever beaten a single one. Be good with your hand and mouth, eh? I don't think I have the lung power to really use any wind-based instrument. Alright, Geno. Take him out. Oh. Or not.
Player 2! Defeated!
This is gonna be a close
fight.
Metroid Dreadnought. I don't think I've heard of that one. Is that a fan game? Oh, it's a Doom mod.
God, I got really sick all of a sudden.
It's a deathmatch mod for Doom Metroid weapons. Oh, cool! Alright, hold on 1 second. Folks. Got 11 participants in here so far. Cool.
Choose your
I am gonna go back to Toon Link for a little bit.
Toon Link!
Oh wait.
Toon Link!
We are gonna go sweat drone. I wish we could do my stupid ass custom stages that I made with some of my friends in the tournaments. Wanna have a bad time? No, not really. I'm already kind of having a bad time with this weather right now. Shut up, I don't care. I have a legal version of a program, and it keeps wanting to update, but I don't want it to update.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, right, DLC stages too. Keep forgetting to check those as well. Those are on a second screen. Oh god. Oh. Man, I forget Little Max in this game. Like, I feel like he was so overpowered for like a week. Then people started realizing, oh, he's really easy to lose control of. So everyone's trying to stop using him. I don't think I ever streak. I've played Bayonetta all my life. But I like to stream that game. I still need to beat Bayonetta 2, but I like to stream Bayonetta 1 one of those days. I think that game has a new game plus, so I'll play it with all like the weapons and upgrades I have. If I do end up streaming it one day. That Bayonetta is a fucking crazy game that you've never played. And the Wii U version is the best one. At least the Wii U got the best version of one game. I mean, I guess it had the best version of Tekken Tag Tournament 2 when that came out, and Black Ops 2, but no one really played those. And I guess Black Ops 2 had a, you know, had a decent following with it on the Wii U because there weren't any shooters, other shooters. And it really bums me out that third parties didn't really get on board with the Wii U because the interface is so good. Like, the gamepad and stuff can work so well with a lot of games, but man, Nintendo really fucked up by just underpowering the system and just having just really bad marketing and stuff like that. Like, the Wii U really did something great. They did market it well. I mean, it is great for the games it has, but man, I don't like that. Ah, too soon. Alright, Link versus Link. And he's gone. Overwatch was most likely just a one-off thing. I just wanted to stream that because I was already really into it, and just wanted to play as much as that as I wanted. Not wanted, but much as that as I could before I had to stream something else. But yeah, that's a good match, though. Promote this tourney on Meverse. Advertise this tourney in a Meverse community. Can I? I didn't know I could do that. Okay, sure. Yeah, 1 second. Alright. Come to this tourney or die.
Hopefully I don't... Hopefully that post doesn't get deleted by a mod. Oh, is he quoting Undertale? Oh, okay.
Choose your fighter.
I thought having a bad time, I thought that was South Park. Well, it probably is South Park and they referenced that, I don't know. Let me try Villager. I haven't done Villager. Maybe a lot of people don't really use Villager and Mega Man so much because those were like, those were the two characters, the two new characters that were in the demo, and I guess people played that demo to death. So maybe they don't use them as much in the main game. Ooh, Timber Baby. Oh, no. Not today. Still gotta pay off Tom Nook. Oh, shoot. Oh, great. Thanks. And what can I say? I'm that popular. I wish. Oh, we have a decent, pretty decent tournament, I guess. One day I'll be popular enough to have people call me shit, overrated, and have a sick-ass Loot Crate sponsorship, even though I probably hate what's in it. Just so you know, this stream is sponsored by Loot Crate, sponsored by Audible, some fucking mattress company, what else, Squarespace, what else do podcasts shit? Oh, where to go? I was gonna see, there's a soft drink company, Kickapoo, that sponsored, like, NWR's E3 coverage. And I was in talk to actually have them sponsor my stuff, but I wasn't really doing anything. Like, I was kind of in that funk of just, like, wondering if I was even was even good at doing this stuff. So I didn't really produce anything, so that sponsorship never really came through. I don't know, Loot Crate kind of sucks. I mean, no offense if a Loot Crate sponsor is watching right now. But, yeah, it's all just a bunch of... just nerd culture mashup bullshit. Just scraps. Just stuff they couldn't sell at conventions.
Choose your fighter.
Just trinkets you don't really have any need for whatsoever. That commercial was funny as hell. What commercial? Was there a Loot Crate commercial? Is there a Loot Crate commercial, I mean?
Robin.
I mean, every now and again, I'll see something in one, and it's like, okay, that's cool, but it's not worth $20 a month to just continue to get just useless trinkets.
You know? 3, 2, 1, go!
Like, I already have enough stuff in this room as is. Apparently they spent over a year developing this stage alone.
Oh, hold on. Oh, what happened? Are you gonna drop out? Oh, the Kickapoo! Oh, right, right. Uh-oh, I think we lagged out. Yep, there it goes. Oh, now I have to go all the way back in. Alright. I'm pensing something. I'll play for another half hour, then we'll switch over to the 3DS version. And there's supposed to be one that's supposed to be like one for indie games that I was really interested in. But I forgot the name of it, so maybe I'll try that one. One of these days. I need to find my cord as well for that.
Choose your fighter!
Ah, here we go. Oh, excuse me. Ugh. Yeah, I figured since there's a lot of people here that have a 3DS version and don't have a Wii U. So I figured, you know what? Let's throw the 3DS people a bone for once. Alright, Robin.
Robin!
Indie Brawl? No, it's not Indie Brawl. Pro Jared advertised it at one point. There was a really cool one for Freedom Planet that I really wish I was able to get in time. Even though I already have the game, I would love... they basically... What they do, it's not like, you know, just random objects or whatever. They basically make a limited run, like, physical boxed copy of an indie game. Like, with full box art and instruction manual and stuff like that. And... Yeah, there's a really cool one for Freedom Planet I wish I got. Sports Resort is a really good game. I need to play that game. Hell Thunder. Hell Wind. I don't know if it was called Indie Crate, because that seems like too obvious of a name. Oh, look at that. I really need to start using my shield more. I don't know why I've never really used my shield. I could probably do way better if I actually remember to do it. Sound like she was saying Sora. Might have been Aura, I'm not sure. Oh, nope. Okay, well, I gotta just probably return to the bathroom. Make a little pee right now. We'll be right back.
no sympathy from me.
Alright, I'm back, sorry. The moment that match started, I just immediately needed to go to the bathroom. Alright. Let's get in this again. Alright, who are we facing now? Pumpito and Jacob. Did I face Pumpito today at all?
Rio!
And who's in Mika? I can't really do some of his more advanced moves. Like, you can do stuff like that and the Hadouken by just, like, you know, doing the side B and B, but if you actually do the move with the motions, you can... I can't even do it now. Whatever. Figures when I get put on the spot, I can't.
Two, one, go!
There we go. He's doing more powerful versions of action. God, this looks really good. Like, I don't know if my old TV was... Like, my old TV was able to display a 1080p signal, but I don't know if it was actually 1080p. Like, I'm looking at this now, which can actually do proper 1080p, as well as 4K. And, man, it didn't have nearly as good as this. I mean, it's slightly bigger, too, so I don't know if that really has an impact. On the Nintendo Direct or whatever, they pronounce it some weird way that I've used. Different. Ah!
Like, it blew my mind when they were doing, like, a Hyrule Warriors thing. And Bill Trinan called a Skulltula a Skulltula. He's like, was I pronouncing that wrong this entire time? Skulltula? I mean, I guess that would make sense if it's, like, you know, a tarantula. But I always called it a Skulltula. Just dodged. Who's that sucker? I've never seen that one. I need to play more. Man. I need to play more Final Fantasy games, Jesus Christ. I have Final Fantasy 7, 8, and 9. And now even 10 on PC. I mean, I beat... The only Final Fantasy game I've ever beaten was 10. And that was like, maybe like 1 or 2 months ago. I really need the update. Or just to date in general. Ah, shit. Shut up, Lauren. Yeah, I'm all caught up on Steven Universe. I guess the next couple episodes leaked in France. I mean, they didn't leak in France, they aired in France before the US. So I caught up on those. Those were really good. Ooh, get caught in there. Try and get me in shape. Not today, we fit trainer. We're like, we fit later. Oh shit! I didn't even know I had all the pieces. Oh! I didn't even know I had all the pieces. Oh god. That's a flood. See you later. No diet for me!
The journey has just begun. Ryu!
You know why Ryu speaks English, but Cloud doesn't? What time is it? You don't want... Okay, we'll do, when did I say half hour last time? Do 10 more minutes, then we'll move on to the 3DS. We'll take a break, then we'll move on to the 3DS version.
Choose your fighter!
Choke! Make a choke down. Sorry, I'm just catching up on Twitter right now, while we wait for the match to start. Alright, cool.
3, 2, 1, go!
Summertime, baby. Clearly wields the power of the Monado. Now this is Pilot Wings. The Wii Sports Resort one is a different stage, but it uses that same island right there. Every time I'm pointing at anything really important. I'm pointing to my TV, but you guys probably can't even see that. For Smash Brothers Wii U for tonight. Those are some really good matches. Some of the best ones I've played in a long time. And yeah, we're gonna go ahead and take a break. And when we come back, we'll be back with Smash 3DS.
So I will go ahead and put my friend code in the chat room, and yeah, I'll see you guys in a few minutes here.
Warner's made 3D to catch a gaze of a beach to get some ray. We'll never sink, our boy's not what you think. It's got a tail, in fact it is a whale.
Actually, I'm gonna have to set this up in real time because, like I said, I don't really use OBS that much. So, I guess we'll have to do this in real time. So, let's see. Alright, so give me 1 second. Let's see, we got the game. Yes, LCD. Oh, wait a minute. Where's the actual window? Hold on. Well, the window's here. Oh, there it is. All right. No valid data. What? All right, hold on. Let's see. All right, this might take a second. Copy device. Why is it? Why would it be no valid data? That's weird. Okay, hold on. What's invalid about it? Okay, there we go. Kind of. Can't really crop this, can I? Oh, yeah, I can. Do it this way. can I... Properties... I need to rename it. Yes. Top. Right click. Can I duplicate it? Order. And. Scene collections. Profile. Edit. Might have to just make a second instance of it. Let's see. In capture. Yes, bottom. Oh, I guess I could only do it once. Okay. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. All right, so window capture. Oh, it's capturing the entire window. Let me see if I can fix that. Window class. See, unlike an XSplit, I can just like click a certain window and it'll capture it. But it'll just capture it's capturing this blue part for some reason. Which I guess is the edge of that window, so let's see. Get this over here. Get the bottom screen somewhere else. Capture. If I can capture it again, yeah. And just capture the bottom part instead. If I can. Still the top. God. Window capture. To make this a separate scene so I don't have to adjust the chat that much. Okay, this will do for now. But yeah, man, XSplit is so much easier to use. But I've just ran out of subscription money for it, so maybe I'll just re-up my subscription to that, because it'll just save me the time and the hassle of a lot of this stuff. Oh, I have to update it. I think it's like $15 for like 3 months. I mean, it's not that much, but especially since OBS is completely free. But I feel like XSplit is just way more user-friendly. So once I get my next paycheck, I'll probably re-up my XSplit subscription. Because I'm just using OBS temporarily for the moment. I'll probably only be using OBS for, like, PC games, because it seems to be, take way less resources. Alright, well, while we wait for this to update... Oh, right, I can't fetch my friend code. If anybody else has my friend code, if anybody else is friends with me on my 3DS, just paste my friend code. Because I don't know it off the top of my head. I should probably put my friend code in the gamer tag section as well for Nightbot. God, it's still so bright out. It's like almost 8:30 at night. Let's see if I can get the camera pointed outside. Look how bright it is for 8:30. All right, still waiting on this update. Oh, right, this has... The update on the 3DS was far bigger than the one on Wii U for some reason. So yeah, we'll have to wait a couple more minutes here, even though I have really good internet. Yeah. This is getting to be that time of the year. Even though it's supposed to get really, like, around daylight savings time is when it would get really, it would stay really bright, but man, it's been staying really bright for a long time. Longer than it usually should. Alright, so I'll go ahead and just put up the BRB screen while this sets up, so I'll be right back.
Now, the nations of the world, brought to you by Yakko Warner.
United States, Canada, Mexico, Panama, Haiti, Jamaica, Peru, Republic, Dominican, Cuba, Caribbean, Greenland, El Salvador, too, Puerto Rico, Colombia, Venezuela, Honduras, Guyana, and still, Guatemala, Bolivia, then Argentina, and Ecuador, Chile, Brazil, Costa Rica, Belize, Nicaragua, Bermuda, Bahamas, Tobago, San Juan, Paraguay, Uruguay, Suriname, and French Guiana, Barbados, and Guam. Norway and Sweden and Iceland and Finland and Germany now in peace. Switzerland, Austria, Czechoslovakia, Italy, Turkey and Greece. Poland, Romania, Scotland, Albania, Ireland, Russia, Oman, Bulgaria, Saudi Arabia, Hungary, Cyprus, Iraq and Iran. There's Syria, Lebanon, Israel, Jordan, both Yemen, Kuwait and Bahrain. The Netherlands, Luxembourg, Belgium and Portugal, France, England, Denmark and Spain. India, Pakistan, Burma, Afghanistan, Thailand, Nepal, and Bhutan, Cambodia, Malaysia, then Bangladesh, Asia, and China, Korea, Japan, Mongolia, Laos, and Tibet, Indonesia, the Philippine Islands, Taiwan, Sri Lanka, New Guinea, Sumatra, New Zealand, then Borneo, and Vietnam, Tunisia, Morocco, Uganda, Angola, Zimbabwe, Djibouti, Botswana, Mozambique, Zambia, Swaziland, Gambia, Guinea, Algeria, Ghana. Burundi, Lesotho, and Malawi, Togo, the Spanish Sahara is gone. Niger, Nigeria, Chad, and Liberia, Egypt, Benin, and Gabon, Tanzania, Somalia, Kenya, and Mali, Sierra Leone, and Algeria, Dahomey, Namibia, Senegal, Libya, Cameroon, Congo, Zaire, Ethiopia, Guinea-Bissau, Madagascar, Rwanda, Mayor, and Cayman, Hong Kong, Abu Dhabi, Qatar, Yugoslavia, Crete, Mauritania, then Transylvania, Monaco, Liechtenstein, Malta, and Palestine, Fiji, Australia, Sudan.
And now, Wacko Warner with the 50 U.S. states and their capitals.
Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Indianapolis, Indiana, and Columbus is the capital of Ohio. There's Montgomery, Alabama, south of Helena, Montana. Then there's Denver, Colorado, under Boise, Idaho. Texas has Austin, then we go north to Massachusetts, Boston, and Albany, New York. Tallahassee, Florida, and Washington, D.C. Santa Fe, New Mexico, and Nashville, Tennessee. Elvis used to hang out there a lot, you know. Trenton's in New Jersey, North Jefferson, Missouri. You got Richmond in Virginia, South Dakota has Pierre. Harrisburg's in Pennsylvania, and Augusta's up in Maine. And here is Providence, Rhode Island, next to Dover, Delaware. Concord, New Hampshire, just a quick jaunt to Montpelier, which is up in Vermont. Hartford's in Connecticut, so pretty in the fall. And Kansas has Topeka, Minnesota has St. Paul. Juneau's in Alaska, and there's Lincoln in Nebraska, and it's Raleigh out in North Carolina, and then there's Madison, Wisconsin, and Olympia in Washington, Phoenix, Arizona, and Lansing, Michigan. Here's Honolulu, Hawaii's a joy, Jackson, Mississippi, and Springfield, Illinois, South Carolina with Columbia down the way, and Annapolis and Maryland on Chesapeake Bay. They have wonderful clam chowder. Cheyenne is in Wyoming, and perhaps you make your home in Salt Lake City out in Utah, where the buffalo roam. Atlanta's down in Georgia, and there's Bismarck, North Dakota, and you can live in Frankfort in your old Kentucky home. Salem in Oregon, from there we join Little Rock in Arkansas, Iowa's got Des Moines, Sacramento, California, Oklahoma, and its city, Charleston, West Virginia, and Nevada, Carson City. That's all the capitals there are.
At the store.
There's movies galore.
We've seen them a thousand times over before.
And that's why our brains don't work anymore.
Player is a movie about finding fresh new scripts, like Rambo 3 and Rocky 5 and Star Trek number 6.
Ava joined with Zsa Zsa and they formed a sister act, but both were unforgiven because neither one could act.
The hand that rocked the cradle once belonged to Hook, you see, but it got bored and so it joined the Addams Family.
Amadeus was a genius, Beethoven was a dog, the Muppet Family Christmas is about a pig and a frog.
There was a sled named Rosebud and a citizen named Payne. He rode it till the snow was melted, now he's singing in the rain.
The Princess Bride got married to the handsome Prince of Tides, which now makes her dad the Fisher King, the father of the bride.
And pretty soon you'll find them all inside the TV Guide, along with all the stars you'd like to see.
Like Hitchcock and Spielberg and Oliver Stone,
Shirley MacLaine and Sylvester Stallone,
Francis Ford Coppola, Hepburn and Tracy,
Robert Zemeckis and Martin Scorsese,
Clint Eastwood, John Wayne, Woody Allen and Mia,
Robert De Niro and Andy Garcia,
Sophia Loren, Barbara Streisand, Joan Crawford,
Paul Newman, Rock Hudson, Spike Lee, Peter Lawford,
Jack Nicholson, Brando and Marilyn Monroe. And that's all the people we know. We're glad the dinosaur is gone, he was an easy mark. But if we ever miss him, we can rent Jurassic Park. So when it comes to clunkers like a babe or like Presidio, don't pay $7.50, just catch him on home video. As for us, it's bye-bye time, so long now, toodaloo. And quite enough of this video review.
Thank you.
Oh, whoops, sorry about that. Oh. Hold on. The audio sounds kind of tinny here, but, I was just saying, I was probably thinking maybe we should wait another time to play Smash Brothers on 3DS since a few people need to update it, and it's probably going to take a long time. So yeah, we could probably do Smash Brothers 3DS on Wednesday, if you guys like. And I can't find the little adapter I need. I need to find some headphones or some... Actually, you know what? No, I have something to put in there. I was going to say I was going to wait to stream something on my 3DS until I could find that adapter, but I had something I could put in there. Because for whatever reason, when I stream off a 3DS and the audio capture, it sounds really tinny unless I put something in the headphone jack. So, like, listen to this compared to this. Compared to this. It's weird. But I guess maybe there's just different sound standards for where the audio is being output, I guess. So it thinks the audio is being output to headphones. So it's just more clear audio. But yeah, let's see. Yeah, Citizens got Earth. That got pulled, didn't it? Because of homebrew stuff. Okay. Alright, so, tell you what, it is getting kind of warm in here. And yeah, some people still have to update. So we'll do Smash Brothers. We'll do Smash Brothers on 3DS on Wednesday, and I'll probably... I really need to clean up around here. It's gotten way out of hand. So, I guess I'll just call the stream here. But yeah, I do want to thank you guys for tuning in. And hopefully next time I will re-up my XSplit subscription. So I won't have too many other problems with streaming. Or at least finding new problems I'm finding with OBS. But yeah, this was a lot of fun. I really like playing Smash Brothers. And I actually won a few matches for once. So that's, you know, pretty nice. Pretty nice feeling. So yeah, thanks you guys for tuning in. And yeah, OBS. Man, I really like OBS. If... I would really like OBS if I didn't use XSplit first. It's basically what it comes down to. Like, if I never touched XSplit whatsoever, I think this program would be a godsend, but there are so many things, about XSplit that I just take for granted. And, yeah, who knows, maybe next time, I'll go back to XSplit and things will be better. All right, guys, hope you have a good night. Excuse me, and I'll leave you all with this.
Before you go, could we all sing a song together?
Oh yes, we still have time for a song.
Well, you know my favorite song, Bear. Mm. Would you like to sing it?
Yes, we'd love to.
Yes, sí, Mrs. Daddy. Mucho.
Hey, this was really fun.
We hope you liked it too.
Seems like we've just begun
when suddenly we're through.
Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye.
'Cause now it's time to go.
But hey, I say,
we'll see you very soon, I know.
Very soon, I know.
Oh, when we have to go away,
it's kind of sad, but then
it's nice to know
it won't be long
till we get to see each other again.
Till we meet again.
Goodbye.
waiting for you to come and play. To come and play. To come and play. Bye now.
Yeah, it's great.